Hello, everybody. Y'all heard that, didn't you? I didn't mean to be that loud. All right, we're going to play now. Everybody out there watching us out there on the Wi-Fi land, internets, thank you. Thank you so much. We're going to start off with one of our big hits. How y'all doing out there? I didn't hear you. How y'all doing out there? We got a good crowd tonight, y'all. Thank y'all for coming. So, we'll do another song or two for you. That's all we got tonight. The lonesome side of a train going by. Makes me want to stop and cry. Well, I hope y'all are out there looking at us and listening and watching us out there. It's been a little while since we picked together the trio like this, and we love it. It's fun, and man, We're just going to sit here and play a little bit tonight, if that's all right with y'all. Thank you. So we'll just stay here and... I could be holding you tonight. I could stop doing wrong and start doing right. You don't care about what I think. I think I'll just stay here and drink. Putting me down won't mean a thing. But since loving you don't feel no pain, my mind ain't nothing but a total blame. I think I'll just stay here and drink. Listen close and you can hear that loud jukebox playing in my ear. There ain't no woman gonna change way I think. I think I'll just stay here and drink. Down won't mean a deal. At least you know the way I feel. You can take all the money left in the bank. I think we'll just stay here and drink. Stay here and drink. I could be holding you tonight. I could stop doing wrong, start doing right. Ain't no woman gonna change the way I think. I think I'll just stay here and drink. Y'all so much. Well, we got time for one or two more. Y'all ain't hello.
People are still coming in.
Y'all. Y'all there, I can't see you. Oh, there's hey everybody. How about some John Denver? Y'all like John Denver? You know, he wrote some great songs, you know, and this is one of those that's just, it'll take you back home, and I hope we can do that for you tonight. almost heaven. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home. Country roads, all my memories gather round her. Misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home. Country roads. In the morning as she calls me, radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get the feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home. Country roads, sing it with us. All country roads, won't you take me home? Let me hear you. To the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home. Country roads, one more time. Oh, country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home. Country roads, oh, take me home. Man, y'all sounded so good. There ain't but five of you out there, but y'all sound like 100.
Some of you sounded good.
I thought it sounded better. I didn't hear Rachel singing. So.
Oh, there you are.
Man. Well, so we've been doing these kind of live streams, or not kind of, we've been doing these live streams for a while. And, well, I'm ready to play in front of a crowd again. I just thank you guys for coming out and seeing us tonight. And it's a lot of fun to get to play. You know, there's an energy when you got a good crowd, and it's just so much fun. But we're learning how to adapt and navigate these waters. But we're doing it. We're getting it done. Now what are we going to do?
Somebody said sing.
Sing.
Yeah, shut up, Mikey.
Shut up, Mikey, say.
We ain't got but 5 songs. I'm trying to eat up some time.
We should let Josh play instrumentals then.
I would be happy. Y'all want to do... We got any folks from Kentucky?
Kentucky.
That's driven.
Well, thank the Lord. You're representing.
I don't see him, but I hear it.
Yes.
I don't see nothing.
Boy, it's been a minute. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and proved untrue. Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. It was on a moonlit night, the stars were shining bright. She whispered from on high, your lover said goodbye. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone. It left me blue.
Come on, John.
It was on a moonlit night, the stars were shining bright. She whispered from on high, your lover said goodbye. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on. And left me blue. That was it. That's really the last song we got, guys. I'll tell you what we'll do, Ben. Let's get down in A.
Okay.
Y'all can play along with us. Got your capos out there?
You're hilarious.
That's all I got.
Not really.
Thanks. So we're in A. Now, on a serious note, this next song we're going to do is a song that we got to record on a very special record we did last year. And I can't thank Mr. Ben Isaacs over here enough for thinking about this and putting it together. And we did a quartet with Jimmy Fortune, Bradley Walker, myself, and Ben. And Ben and I, we've been playing around a little bit downtown for a couple years or so. And we did, well, Josh. Hey, Josh.
Hi.
It's Josh Swift, y'all.
Hi.
No, we did this song called The Love Bug. You know, Buck Owens and George Jones and George Strait, all the Georges did this song. But they did it a little different than we do, how we do it. Ben said one night, he said, man, let's swing this thing. I said, what? How are we? Oh, okay. And he kicked into it, and it's called The Love Bug. It goes like this. Well, I was ruling the roost. I had all the chicks to myself. Suddenly it happened, the funny little feeling I felt. Well, I tried down to run it, but it finally caught up with me. Tell me, how can I run from something that I can't see? All that little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug. Nobody's ever seen it, but it's got the whole world shook up. It all started with a little bitty kiss and a hug. Just a little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug. That's fun to pick right there.